You're looking at a view from an external television camera of the International Space Station through the engineering crosshair black and white camera on the outside of the TMA-03M, now just 2 kilometers away, soon to begin its fly around for a precise alignment and a few minutes of station keeping to enable Russian flight controllers to precisely assess the alignment of the forward docking probe on the Soyuz with the Rassvet module.
Yes, we have fly around.
Хорошо.
Okay, Andre.
Send R-5-1.
R-5-1.
And as you can hear through the translation from the crew members on board of the Soyuz, the fly around of the International Space Station has begun. This is expected to be about a 6-minute procedure to align the Soyuz with the Rassvet module. It will also conduct a roll maneuver that will align its solar arrays in a non-interference mode with the docking port on the Earth-facing side of the Zarya module.
That is this
range is 0.057 is range rate. Now we're currently rotating in
a pretty portrait of Northwest Africa as the Soyuz orbits at an altitude of 249 statute miles, beginning its roll program to orient its solar arrays in the proper attitude for the station keeping, and then its final approach for docking to the Rassvet module, the fly around continuing at this hour.
Go ahead.
Anton,
Anton, we have DEFCON on the vehicle. Eliminated.
Yes,
we have approach on the display.
The visiting vehicle officer confirms that final approach has now been initiated on computer command.
Image again.
Antares.
Antares. On info 1, prepare station keeping just in case so you can send it, but do not send it. Andre, open the approach, approach display, press 0, 0 again, 4, and put the arrow on station keeping, but do not send it. Just make sure the arrow is pointing on station keeping.
Soyuz and the International Space Station flying over the Mediterranean, about to cross the western coast of Italy, passing just to the south of Rome. This television from the Soyuz now over Russian ground stations, 20 meters away.
Range rate is 0.012 or 0.015.
You can see the crosshair camera as the core system brings the docking probe into alignment with the docking target. Now just 7 meters away from docking, standing by for contact and capture of the International Space Station.
0.011 range rate. The target is in the center, 0.011 range rate. Expecting contact. We have contact. We have capture.
Docking confirmed at 9:19 a.m. Central Time over southern Russia. Docking confirmed. The Soyuz slides down the chimney at the International Space Station with an early Christmas present for the Expedition 30 crew, a return to a steady-state six-person crew capability.
Okay, what we'll do?